hotel and a roadie. Go tell and a roadie.
Wait, that didn't actually unlock anything.
Maybe not have unlocked anything, but like it could.
Oh, lug wrench. I need to find somewhere where I can use
where
a lug wrench.
Where lugs are.
Well, let's see if there's a lug wrench symbol on anything. That's a corrosion symbol.
There's a locked door. That could be that.
Corrosion signal.
Just general locked door? I don't know.
Control room, maybe? Because that's got a... No, that was a lockpick.
Yeah, but there's a question mark in there.
I bet like, the... I bet the, you know what I bet the lug wrench fixes? I bet it fixes... Oh, boy. Oh, I was fine. That's why. Because the lug wrench will fix this.
Right. Perfect.
I am the biggest hero. The biggest.
Get in there.
I'm trying, actually.
I noticed, but it was just weird. Whoa. I hear stuff.
Sure do. Fuck!
Need the fusey.
Okay, hold on. The top, I have explored.
No, it's no good.
Hey, wait. I haven't been able to get into the guest room, right? There was a... There's an item box in here.
Okay.
Same one.
It's all... Yeah, that's good. But
there
yeah,
we go.
Was, whoa.
Corrosive.
Perfect.
Anything in here? No. Oh, I can get my defensive coin.
Why would you even need that?
Because it helps defense...
Oh, sorry. I was still thinking of ancient
helps defensive
Chinese
me.
Coin. It's a- What? What?
Why is that killing me? Well, you got the ancient Chinese coin, huh? That'll
it's,
help you against...
It's on the ship.
It'll help you against the monsters.
Monsters are superstitious when it comes to ancient Chinese...
Very superstitious.
...death coins.
No Chinese monsters in here. Oh. All right, so I'm gonna scour this one. Because this is the room that I saw as Mia earlier.
Ooh, a box.
Shit.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't have a knife.
You can take any old plank of wood and just
unlocked
whack it around.
It. Great. Break room, dining room, lounge, bunk room.
Media room.
Alright. What do we got? Seems safe.
Seems safe, but things jump out, things crawl out, just like we've seen.
The goo is gone from that door.
The goo is loose.
Oh, that's nice.
Nice herb growing out of that couch.
Puzzle.
Puzzles.
It won't open.
You gotta puzzle it up, motherfucker.
What's the hint of the puzzle, even?
Why? Why is this here? Who commissioned this? Oh, just...
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Well, that could be harder.
Won't open.
Wait, blue on top.
Got yeah. It. They didn't want to make the puzzle like, what if they needed the corrosive real, real bad, and then someone's like, okay, you gotta go into my stupid puzzle room that What, really? It's like, yeah, well, why can't you just put a regular lock into some of the combo?
I hope something good's in
it
here.
It has to be a puzzle.
I hope something real good's in here. Well, that was super worth it, actually. Once I get that thing.
If you get that thing.
And... bitch.
Yeah. And then the monster's just like...
Oh!
Oh, wow, fuck.
No arms?
I've got no arms, but I make do. Oh, you're running fast.
I can actually probably bait him and then go all the way around to the bunk room. No arms. How does that happen? Jeez, buddy.
You know, he knew what he wanted and went with
legs. You need a
better
health plan.
Yeah. He went with legs and a torso and a head. He figured that's all he needed.
Gross of this shit. What the fuck could that possibly be that is that corrosive? What could it possibly be?
I don't know.
That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about.
There you go.
There we go.
So is that it for corrosive story?
No.
Are there more corrosives? Jesus, they're just
we're
fucking...
Just, we're just gonna leave you in there. We're just gonna give up on you.
Like, you open up that door and you saw a molded just fucking slipping on his own shit.
We're just gonna be like, okay, we're gonna leave you alone, buddy. We're gonna leave you alone.
We're gonna let you work it out.
Yeah, you do what you do you. You do you.
Which is, I guess, slipping on your own shit and falling around like a... like a Konami employee.
Oh man, there's a lot going on here. I might actually but I might actually need to drop some of the shit off.
Everything you have is worth it.
So far, yes.
Do you have two herbs? Just combine them.
It doesn't work like that in this one, unfortunately.
I thought it did.
Yeah, you would think, right?
Do you have a Kemi?
Ukemi? Or a Kemi?
A Kemi.
So I don't have any Ukemi.
Imagine if you did.
Yeah. Fuck!
Jesus. Bad hit, bad hit. You should have Ukemi'd it.
Now it's time for help.
Yeah. Feels good splashing all this Robitussin on me.
Whew.
Gimme, 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 gimme. Not active, won't let me be active. You got it.
Now it's go time. Yo!
Whoa!
I heard you got the machine gun from the locker.
Good use of the drama. Alright. What else do I got? Downstairs there's a corrosive thing
there's
I can do.
There's one big corrosive.
And
two
then,
corrosives left.
Maintenance room. All right. Let's get it done. Yeah, I know, right? You'd think.
Nothing happens.
You'd think.
He is like, it's a good thing I have these bionic knees.
Good thing I was healed of all my horrific wounds. Oh, man. Come on, brother. Come on.
Just give me a second.
And should be able to bypass them like so.
Geez. Please don't disturb me while I'm corrosing the door, sir.
Sir, you're gonna need to back off. So this is where I got sucked out.
Yeah, you got big sucked.
You will be sucked.
Did we ever wind up playing that game?
Nope. Never did.
Should we?
Nope.
Why?
Because it's bad.
Yeah, that stops us.
It's not just bad, that's also boring, and it's a Musou clone.
No.
So think about that for
I'm
a fucking second.
I'm thinking about it. Yeah, yeah, it's a good thing to look around first. Yeah, see, so it's all like, yeah, you're doing it. Nope, just boring files.
More boring files so boring, my character won't even look at them. That's how boring.
Why don't you like our boring files?
Gonna need this.
Need this. Need it. Oh, fuck you. Why has it gotta be like this? Power cable. Oh, there's no one even in here, despite the horrible noises.
Fat one, not worth it.
Oh, Jesus. Look at that insane cancer.
Oh, wow, how did he get that far? Shut up!
Yeah, you shut up. Kill this insane cancer!
Can I get past him?
No, he's too big! He's too corpulent! Oh, jeez, this is risky! Oh, no, no, no!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, holy shit.
Yeah, 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 motherfuckers!
You should have had your old pal Door team up with you there.
I don't know if the doors will stop the fat ones, but...
Could.
Well, that went really well. That went really okay.
Yep. The monsters are now using screen tearing to defeat you. You have doors, they got screen tears.
You're gonna get over here. There you go, motherfucker. Yeah, nothing can stop me now. I'm Mia, the badass bitch from the future.
Yeah, she's a future bitch.
I'm gonna save the game.
Why not? You made big strides today.
Whoa. This area is tougher than I expected. This feels like back in the old days, they would rip this whole part out and sell it as a DLC.
I was gonna say sell it as another game.
Yeah, rip the whole episode out, and you'd be like, oh,
the Missing Link DLC.
Oh yeah, holy shit! It even takes place on a tanker, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a door down there I was never able to open.
Wasn't there one more corrosive, or did you get all of them? What the fuck?
I would have appreciated that quite a bit.
Well, it's got to be what it's got to is, you know?
Well.
Just running around with a little butter knife.
I gotta put some of this shit away, I guess.
Yeah, maybe.
Like the power cable.
Oh, that goes in that little dealy that's near a door on the top.
Doesn't it go in the elevator?
Yeah, it's... No, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Now I need a fuse.
Yeah, the fuse is what I'm thinking of.
Oh, it saved the game for me.
Because that guy's there.
And friendly loaded.
Bombing it up.
Why is that door open? I didn't open that.
Well, he certainly can't.
Oh, wow.
It's the one thing he can't do. Whoa.
I'm not going to put ammo into you only to not finish you off.
Yeah, you have to get the satisfaction.
Well, no, it's an overall waste of ammo.
Get that.
Yeah, I'm getting it, man. I'm getting it.
Just get it.
Jesus.
No, what are you doing?
Where's this fucking
car? What is this? What's happening?
Oh, boy. What an exciting adventure.
It's an adventure filled with excitement.
I bet Mia's very excited. Oh.
Wow.
Well, this was very worthwhile. Does it have goo in it? Hold on, let's get a nice view of it.
It's got a lockpick.
It's got a lockpick. All right, one lockpick. Oh, you bastard!
You need to shoot that.
Hold on.
You sure it's not the good ammo? You haven't shot one of those in a long time.
Not quite a while. All right, well now...
It's weird, because I thought they were Baker family things.
Okay, there's a lockpick.
There.
It's... Is that a lockpick? No, that's...
No, wait, go back
up. Ship one first floor. It's in the control room on the third floor. So I have to make it to the elevator. Go! So that's the one that I left alone.
Well, you should leave one alone to spread the message to his friends. The message of Mia.
Mia.
Her teeth are big and green.
Mia. She smells like gasoline.
Oh, Mia. Oh, whoa, whoa, Mia. She is my sister. Her birthday, I missed her.
Well, nice try, but... Good effort. Good effort.
I think it was.
Good hustle. What do we got?
Someone draw Mia with big green teeth and draw stink lines on her.
Antique coin. I thought
we were done with that shit.
We were done with antique coins.
Maybe it's New Game Plus antique coins.
Precious or otherwise. All right. What's my inventory? I need to put some of that stuff away. I'm... What can I put away?
I don't know. Whatever you like. Like, it's... You know, the world is...
My oyster?
Your oyster right now.
All right, well...
There's only a couple of graboids that are blocking your way.
Let's see what we got down here, and we'll see what we get. Hopefully most of the items I acquire are ammo.
You sure taking your time there.
Boy, this one got real jacked up, huh?
Yeah.
Evelyn. You
this
do me a fright.
Bad.
All right, we're back here. Still...
Still gross.
Still pulling at nothing. What is this?
Still files so boring.
All right.
RMC refuses to even look at them.
I don't want to look at their fucking file. It's about shipping manifests and crap.
It's about the weather.
Who gives a goddamn fucking shit about
Mia,
that?
I have creatures to lock in rooms.
I love locking them in rooms. They can't stand it. Makes me
There's
feel
a certain power you hold over a creature knowing that you've locked it in a space.
It would be really shitty.
Yeah.
If you locked it into a room that's
like the most important room.
No. There we go.
There we are.
Yes. Yeah. No, but if you locked them in a room, they'd be here all this time later.
And it's real boring. And the mold that don't have anything to do but read boring files.
Damn, it's boring, son.
But I can't stop reading them.
Okay, let's think. Yeah.
What'd I say about that?
About what?
Thinking.
Holy shit, this is quite a sequence. If they're going to give me that.
Jesus, yeah. Jesus, the remote bombs. They're really pushing on us.
Yeah, and I didn't use nearly any of them in the future.
No, the past.
Whatever. The past.
Time bombs, you can call them.
Well.
The effects of this bomb will reverberate throughout the timeline.
Fuck, that was worth it!
I suppose so.
One did that?
Well, I think it's because you kind of caught that one unawares.
Yeah.
So he was a little taken aback.
He was like, I'm very surprised by what's about to happen to my face. Ooh, how surprising.
Seemed to have lost all my face.
I guess I'm not invincible.
Gonna have to rethink my life here.
A little bit.
So this room has that damn backpack that refuses to be useful.
This backpack right here.
This life vestie. Like, why? There's not even anything to say about it.
Yeah, I know, it's weird.
Maybe it's an item just what?
Amazon River Cruise, Beauty and the Black Lagoon.
Maybe it's just an item to have you be staring at it while a monster attacks
Perhaps.
You.
Yeah, that's the one I read before.
The one about...
I remember.
Pants crying.
I remember where I need to go. I need to get the fuse.
Yes.
From the door that I used it to open in the past! Oh my god. Oh my god.
He's just seeing new attacks. Yeah, there's another, so.
Yeah, well, he doesn't see me quite yet, so.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh! No.
Got it.
It's just a general purpose fuse. Nothing special. This inanimate carbon rod.
All right. Well, now that I'm going to be able to go to the bottom floor now, gotta save the game again. Save the game all the time.
In rod we trust.
This inanimate carbon rod! Wow. Lousy smarch weather. Well, I'm just combining them at random now.
Though, no, to be fair, this smarch weather, it has been terrible.
We're actually almost at smarch weather right now. Oh, good thing Evelyn broke that shit.
Yeah, thank you, Evelyn.
Thank you. Thank you. Lewis, the cable's completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. Can't ask Dr. Waddle for it. Down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless I can get this thing working. Well, that was what I was supposed to read.
I hope Dr. Waddle is
like a penguin?
Like a nickname, and then he actually has this cute waddle. And everyone snickers behind his back.
I've explored every single floor, except for the bottom.
You've locked every single enemy into many, many tiny, boring rooms.
Wait, what does it get to the bottom level?
Fate worse than death.
No, not one. Oh, fuck.
Well, this is what you wanted.
It's not what I wanted.
Then why'd you press the button?
Some stupid.
That's what you wanted.
Alright, no, we want the bottom floor. Sub-basement 2.
It's so much better than sub-basement 1.
I know, right? Well, here we are.
He's waiting.
Fuck you, bitch. I'll fuck your whole day up, Evelyn.
I don't know.
You don't even know. Oh, so this is
that was the fire room. That's pretty good.
Where are you headed?
That away.
Ah,
I see.
Oh, wow. This time one didn't take, huh?
Yeah, you kind of headbutted him.
Damn it. That sucks. You done, though? Don't have anything to combine it with. I'm tired of you. Very tired.
Kind of ridiculous.
Also, the game seemed to give me an absolutely absurd amount of ammo.
Yeah, and you've conserved it well.
Yeah, I think I'm probably good for the rest of the game. Bitch.
It's very fast, that one. A fast boy.
Yeah, well, he didn't do a very good job, did he? Oh boy, they're really just...
laying it on.
Ooh.
Yes.
Oh man, I have a lot of machine gun ammo to dump into somebody.
Someone's gonna get dumped.
Would it be done?
Look, we're in a Resident Evil 2.
Yeah. A little bit.
Shawn Michaels is right there.
I remember you. You were there before. Anybody to my left? You bastard.
Yeah, you just kinda close the distance a lot quicker than we all were expecting.
So when you pop them in the head, that's when they start their gait. So that's why the shotgun seems to be so much more effective against them, because the knockback cancels out their fast forward run.
Yeah, okay. Well.
Why can't
wherever
I throw
you,
this?
Wherever you like.
Why can't I?
And another one for good measure, why not?
We I'd like to see how many of these would take.
3 at least. Nope.
Just
2. And then he's kind of his own third.
Which makes it very effective against them. Gotta remember that. 2 and done. Hey, look at this. The final corrosive.
The final David corrosive.
What do we got? Precious antique coin.
Chinese death coin.
Big China. Huh.
Oh, now you know that's the final David Caruso.
I was wrong. I miscounted.
Something's happening behind you. Music. I was scared for you.
Weird.
You seem to be okay.
Got these remote bombs. So you toss them a little bit in the feet.
These remote B-17 bombers.
Well, judging whatever's in here, there's no reason to go soft. So let's just go hard.
Big soft.
I need you to do something.
Jesus Christ, what?
Okay. Hey, Ethan.
Ethan.
Your face is remarkably obscured.
Ethan.
Isn't that suspicious? Start making out with him in the goo.
Yeah, that'll power him up and give him the strength to burst free.
Hey, oh, something popped out of it.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not going to hurt you.
What?
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
This is the room here. Next to the dining room.
That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
This must have happened before the dinner.
Huh. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No.
Why is it all wavy and green?
Not exactly, son.
Virus flashback?
She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Oh, man, that's really sad.
Yeah.
So I guess, yeah, they are just completely innocent bystanders.
Sorry, but I'm still confused about where this conversation took place.
It had to happen after you got caught after the fight with Mia, but before the dinner.
He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Wait, what?
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not going
to
hurt him.
Oh, you're Ethan inside
the back
to
Ethan.
Don't you dare.
So what? Not my mom. Remember?
Can I get out of here? Also, why did they give me so much ammunition with Mia? If... Hey, girl.
She might give it to you.
Oh, dude. So Ethan doesn't love her, huh?
You have to get out of here and find her.
She's right there.
Take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Again?
Why is she infected again?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
I thought we cured her.
She got reinfected.
Oh, I think it's when she poked her.
Yeah.
No!
She just kind of showed her arm.
Shit!
You have nothing!
You were super right, Matt.
Okay. All of his items knocked out of him. Unless you find like a pack and it has everything.
Yeah, like Metal Gear.
Yeah.
Your stuff's over there, carrier boy.
Huh. Jeez. Looks like I'm exiting the ship.
Yeah, I guess. You're getting into the bayou.
Back into the bayou with none of my gear. Okay, she has to transfer her items over to me at some point or else she wouldn't be allowed to get
coins. Yeah, she transferring to you.
Into the depths. Now I'm into the gross part of the bayou where I never want to go ever in my entire life, ever. Mm. Ever, under any... Oh. You hear that?
Helicopter. It's a safety copter.
Well... Usually that's good or really horrible.
Yeah.
With little to no in between. What is this place?
It's like a oil factory.
Yeah, but
like a little farm
out in the bayou.
I don't know.
Does that work? You get oil out of the bayou?
I can assure you, I have no idea what I'm talking about.
I can also assure you that I know that you have no idea. I just need somebody to ask. I also have no idea. Otherwise, I wouldn't be asking.
We don't know things.
Well,
this is known that we don't know.
It's a bunch of known, unknown knowns. Abercrombie salt mine.
Okay, it's a salt mine.
There are known unknowns.
Which was second guess.
That's the photo from the demo. Are they watching us from that was that an umbrella helicopter?
Might be.
Umbrella copter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
Whoa.
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party.
Jesus.
You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat. Shoot to kill.
Okay, wait. That was an umbrella helicopter. Then that means whoever Mia was working for was not Umbrella.
Might just be random scientists.
And Luke, look.
There's the coin shit. This
coin stuff just happens to be back. For no reason.
You have none. Oh, is there an item box behind you?
There sure is. Let's check it out.
Yes!
Fucking.
For some reason.
Oh, you can't store the... For some reason. Alright, let's get that knife for box
Mia
opening.
Mia mind transferred all of her weapons.
Oh, wow. Okay. Thanks for mind transferring your weapons. I appreciate that.
At least have some dumb reason.
No. It's a mind transfer.
At least... When you saw
Mia
there. Yeah,
so I'm leaving 30 rounds of shotgun ammo in there, because so if I pick up shotgun ammo, it doesn't overflow and create a new stack. Oh wow, I had lots of first aid shit in there.
You said you left some, but you got lots.
I got lots. Separating agent.
You decided to lie.
I got lockpicks. Dude, didn't I put 3 in there?
You need 9.
Oh. Maybe I can come back. Damn. All right. Well, for now. Feels good, man.
Feels good with the implants.
Feels good to have my fucking ammo back. This is becoming a shooting gallery.
God bless mind transfer.
I'm going to leave most of this in here because, I mean, it's pretty good. All right. I want to take a look at outside.
Oh, this reminds me of that final area just leading up to Salazar.
Oh my god, you're so right. It absolutely looks just like that.
That's crazy.
Oh my goodness. Whew. Let's save this game.
Salazar.
You're small time, Lucas!
Welcome to the family, son.